This poem is about vaginas. It's called Exodus 33:20. When he doesn't want to look at it, to rest his cheek against my thigh and peer into the pink tender, to examine where my body becomes and unbecomes itself, I can only assume that it is true what they say about God. It is impossible for a man to look upon the face of the sublime and not be ruined by it. The splendor would be too insufferable. How soft and quiet it is where the world begins.